With this kinetic typography effect in Premiere Pro. So first we need to duplicate the current text layer. So hold Alt or Option on Mac and drag it up one track. Now go to the effects panel, attach offset, and apply it to the duplicated layer. Now with the top clip selected, go to effects controls and keyframe shift center 2. Then move forward a bit and then change the value so the text is on the top. This will now be the start of the animation. Then move forward again and click on the circle to create the keyframe for the current position. Then move forward again and click on the reset icon to create a keyframe for the default position. We can now see the animation that we have created using these keyframes. Now let's add a cool trace effect. So go to the effects panel and search echo and apply it to the duplicated layer. Now copy these settings. Set the echo time to -0.065, number of echoes to 5, starting intensity to 1 and decay to 0.7. And then set the echo operator to minimum. We have now created this cool kinetic effect. We can make it look even better by going to the Essential Graphics tab. If this tab is missing, then you can go to Window and make sure to enable Essential Graphics. Now click on the text and scroll down and disable fill. Now enable stroke and make sure that the stroke width is set to around 1. We have now created this nice effect. Now we only need to add the bottom part as well. So select both layers and move them up one track. Now click on the gray space to deselect everything. Then duplicate the top video layer by holding Alt or Option on Mac and drag it to the bottom. Now click on the bottom layer and then move to the second offset keyframe using this arrow. Now change the value so that the text is at the bottom. Now select the second keyframe and press Ctrl plus C to copy it. Then move to the third keyframe and then press Ctrl plus V to paste it. We're now almost done with this effect. The only thing left to do is to select our keyframes, then right click Temporal Interpolation Ease In, and then right click again and Ease Out. And do the same thing with the top layer. Subscribe!